They said that I should branch out. Here I am, breaking through the ceiling. Writing this, I felt uncomfortable with crazy.
Explain why we're doing this pump to start off with.
Yeah, so the reason we're doing it is we're getting a pump on the medial deltoids there, which is a very small muscle group. We do a lot of reps, and to actually damage the muscle, it needs to be fairly high repetitions. So we're doing three different exercises. We're doing incline bench, doing standing up then. So when the muscles are fatigued, you're actually breaking them down even more. And then we're dropping the weight down and we're doing different rep ranges to finish off, just to build the lactic acid up and damage the muscles.
And you said about like going, we're hitting the same muscle every time, but like just changing it slightly so you can keep going. Thinking with this competition coming up, you know, I'm not 100% sure, you know, if my future lies in competing. I don't know. I'm gonna do a couple of shows I think this year, see how they go. But I kind of sometimes feel a bit like, you know, you're putting your sense of your worth in the hands of, like, say, these like 10 people who are gonna judge you. And even if they say, you know, you're not the best or you don't come first, that's just 10 people's opinion. So you know, how accurate can that really be, you know? I'd much rather, you know, spend my time, you know, appealing to you people, and, you know, giving out advice and just letting you guys see how my journey goes. But at the same time then, can I go into a competition with this mindset of sort of doubt, you know? So we'll have to see. You know, something that's different about this prep is it is literally the first time I've ever seen striations on my chest. I've never had those before in my life. And I've never had this many veins in my shoulder either. Let go of it all tonight. Or will you decide to push on through and ignore the words inside? Take a breath now. Don't hold it in too long. Cause you'll find you're missing out. A last short little song. Just saying, got one life to live, she's singing.
You've got one life to live, don't let it go.
Oh shit, tops are off.
Yeah, look at those obliques, crazy.